This is Battlefield 5 running on a 3.6 gigahertz Intel Core i7-4790 with 12 gigs of RAM and a 4 gig NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Ti video card. Currently, I have it set at 1080p resolution, and I have it running at the high setting level. So let's get to the game and see how it runs.
Come on. Dokumentene nevnte noe om under bakken.
So this should give everybody a pretty good idea of what kind of performance to expect on Battlefield 5 on the i7-4790 with the GTX 1050 Ti video card. Hope everybody finds this interesting and informative, and thanks for watching the video.